The thighs have it.
The thighs have it. It was the first scrum of the match, and the front row forward felt the pressure on his buttocks from the...
Tommy.
Tommy.
Yes.
We're in the football game. Pressure to the buttocks is coming from the...
Well, unless they've invented a position I haven't heard of. The stump.
Where are the googlies when you need them?
There's only a stump there. The googlies are probably gone as well. All right. And we go across to Alicia.
Oh, my favourite yo-ho-ho.
Yes, let's stay away from the other for certain. Arr, said Long John Silver to Jim Hawkins. Oh, I feel something coming on. You're not having any supper until you finish scrubbing my...
Tommy.
Now's your moment, Tommy.
Yeah, well, frankly, I'd rather stay hungry.
There's the stump in the correct position. Well played. All right, we're down to our last answer, and of course we know that that answer lies with Tony. Now, Tony can't show you her answer. It has been shown. Do you remember what it was?
I don't think so.
All right, but Tony, I will let you help Alicia out with a bit of mime, if that's right.
Oh, fabulous.
Fabulous. No verbal cues, but a bit of miming. Here we go. And for that purpose, I'm going to give you double the money, if you can guess what it is.
Great.
Because I've seen Tony mime. It was the first scrum of the match, and the front row forward felt the pressure on his buttocks from the...
Oh, OK. I've got to stand
up. A bit of miming here to help Alicia. Lovely.
And boys.
OK.
I'm so bad with sport.
Sport? What kind of sport do you think this is?
What I want to get involved with.
I'd say it's a very, very good sport.
Indeed.
I don't know. Umpire. I don't know.
Umpire.
Sorry, Tony.
I'm not thinking umpire unless we're all going to be playing cricket after the game. But that's good. James, over to you. That's not a match. Tony, is Tony helping you in any way, shape or form at the moment?
You should be a big boy.
I think it's hooker.
Yes! It is a hooker. That's the match. Double the money for you.